thought I'd show you what I got from England to fit two extra kids, or two kids, in the Sprinter, in the Winnebago Revel, instead of these bunks, instead of down there. It's called Cabbunk. Installed super simple, nice and sturdy. It's gonna be great this season.